that. And they do the 10 o'clock.
They can't touch
yeah, if you
Our preliminary investigation revealed that the 20-year-old victim was pushing an approximately three-month-old in a baby stroller on East 95th Street when an unknown person approached her and fired a single shot into her head from a very close range.